Good day to you lovely people, it's David Anthony, the Creepy Bard, and today I'll be presenting you with another edition of Pick a Language, the game in which you pick a language posted in the down there, and then I have to sing a song in that language. Today's language is Norwegian, as suggested by all of these people, but before I sing the song, I have a confession to make. Confess, thou sinner! Thank you very much, and that confession is that I have been negligent in my qualifications as a bard. You see, there are certain things that every bard just has to know. You've got to know at least one love song in French, you've got to know at least one cantiga, you've got to know the story of Troy, you've got to be able to fight the national anthem, and you must know the Song of Roland. For those who are unaware, the Song of Roland, or the Chanson de Roland in the original French, was the most popular song of the Middle Ages, always on the top 10 charts, everybody was always requesting it, every bard had to know it and sing it until they were sick of it. It was basically the free bird of its day. Unfortunately, although I have found many examples of the original text, I have not found a single example of the original melody of the Chanson de Roland. And if you happen to know what it is, by the way, let me know. Tell me in the comments. I really want to know. Whatever you've got, audio, video, sheet music, ukulele tabs, I don't care. I must know. However, in my research, I did happen upon Rolandskvadet, or the Norwegian version of the Chanson de Roland, and I will be singing that for you, and I'm willing to bet that the Norwegian version is a lot more badass than the French version. Oh, and in case you were curious, the story of the Song of Roland is that Roland was a knight of Charlemagne who went off to fight Moors in Spain or something. Fought in a battle, died in a battle, but with his dying breath he blew a trumpet. Which is important. For some reason. Lords and ladies, I do hope you enjoyed that, and if you did, feel free to like and subscribe and look us up on the Facebook and on the website and on the Patreon, and remember that this weekend I will be performing at the Midsummer Fantasy Renaissance Fair in Ansonia, Connecticut, and don't forget that I'm going to be at Panzig this year, and on Friday of the middle weekend, on 9 of the clock at the Performing Arts Tent, I will be there, I'll be performing, that's August 3rd for those of you who go by normal calendars. See you there.